When it started, we were doing a client appreciation event down at the park.
Feeding everyone and, you know, it was just getting smokier and smokier. And
it was a particularly bad time for a fire to start.
And we kind of all had that somber moment, like, this isn't good.
There was a mandatory evacuation order for Lakeport.
It felt like the fire was right there, you know, the way they were talking. And you ran home, you grabbed two or three things that you can think of, and that's it.
We didn't have access to the office beginning on that Sunday, and we were banned from entry to Lakeport until the end of the next week. So it presented a real challenge.
I had texted Jenny Levitt and told her, you know, this is where we're at, this is what's going on. And
I got the call from Jill, and I immediately text Lori, and Lori just sprung into action.
And I gave a heads up to a number of kind of key resources, IT, data management, a few of those people that I knew we were gonna need. So 8 a.m. Sunday morning, we all hopped on.
The first thing Levitt Group asked me is, how are the employees? Are they okay? And that was awesome, you know, and what can we do? They kept saying, what can we do?
Got an assessment of where everybody's at and made sure that they had the, you know, somewhere to stay and they were taken care of, and then kind of moved on to how are our clients and who's being impacted.
It became apparent early on that it was going to be very difficult to take claims and service clients.
You know, a lot of people are calling this a disaster recovery. We actually never had to recover. I kind of refer to it as disaster relief for our agency and business continuity, because we've got the team of people in place, you know, with our agency partners that made sure that we actually never were down.
We had backup, you know, on the phones. We had backup with our Facebook. We had backup with, I mean, everything that I could think of, they had it covered.
Spreadsheets of who they were in touch with, claims that were filed. Any person that I talked to after the fact was just amazed that, you know, while we were evacuated from our building, that they were being proactively, you know, reached.
I've been asked to speak to prospective co-owners over the years, and I've always made it very clear that I wish I had met the Levitt Group 20 years earlier.
Looking back, I am grateful as an agency partner that Lincoln Levitt is partnered with the Levitt Group, and that the Levitt Group is partnered with Lincoln Levitt. I feel the affiliation really does make us stronger together.